What's up, everyone? This is your homegirl Kari, and today we're going to be doing this poison ivy look. If you want to know how to get this look done, just follow me so that we can get started. We're going to be using the Just My Luck palette from ColourPop, and we're going to go in with this light green, and we're going to buff it out all over the crease. Then with this darker shade, we're going to put it right in the middle of the crease and blend it. Next, with this dark shade, we're going to put this just in the outer corner. We're going to create a cut crease, kind of like winging it out. So we're going to put this just in the outer corner, also trying to do kind of like a wing. Then I go back with the first shade just to add a little bit more because that color did disappear. So now I'm going to cut the crease with a concealer from ColourPop in light 16. With this beautiful light green color, we're going to go ahead and put it on the eyelid inside of the cut crease, almost halfway. And then with this other green, we're going to fill the rest of it. And so the line won't stay there, I turn around my brush and just blend those two colors together. For eyeliner, we're going in with Silva Beauty, and this is a red eyeliner that I'm going to go ahead and put off camera. Then I go back with the first green shade and I blow it out as much as possible on the lower lid. Then back with the lime green, I'm going to put this in the inner corner, and then the darker green and the darkest on the outer corner. Using a holographic shade from ColourPop, you can use any that you have. This is kind of like greenish, so I put it on the inner corner. And with this false lashes from HEB, they're only $1. I'm going to go ahead and put them off camera, as well as this eyeliner and mascara. The eyeliner, I clean it, and then I also use it for my lips as lip liner. And with the Wet n Wild green metallic lip, I'm going to go ahead and put this on my lips. I'm also going to put another shade from the palette just so that it can give me a more metallic look. Now using this green, I'm going to go ahead and put this in the hollows of my cheek to kind of create that effect of like my face turning green, but it's not all the way green yet. Then I'm also going to put another shade using just the tip of my brush and just a darker shade to put on the hollows of my cheek and on my forehead as well. I'm also going to put this down on my chin as well. And then with this light green again, I'm going to use this as blush. And with this highlighter, I'm going to go ahead and put it on my cheek just to give that glow, that beautiful glow. Now I'm going to use this paint from Walmart. This was only 99 cents. And I mean, you do get what you paid for. It wasn't the best paint. I mean, it was all right. And it did what it had to do. And I wasn't going to wear it for a long time. So if you do decide to recreate this look, I would suggest that you get a better paint because this is going to crack. This is not going to last all day. We'll be right back. And then I felt like my face still needed something more. It was a little bit too empty. So I go in and make some branches. I start doing them freehand with my eyeliner, just like this. And then later on, I'm going to go in with some glitter as well, just to give it a little more pizzazz, to give it a little bit more glow, you know. And to put the glitter, I do use disposable liners just because I think it's easier and I don't want to get it all over my brushes. It's a little hard to clean them sometimes with glitter. So that's what I do. I use disposable ones, one for the glue and then one for the glitter.
Feed the poor till they are never rich no more.
For the other side, I'm going to go ahead and do it off camera. And then I'm going to start putting the branches and leaves on my neck. I got these from my mom's house, so shout out to my mom for lending them to me. Then I put my wig and I also put sort of like a crown and this plant also on the side of my head. And this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!